Всем любителям жанра игр перестрелок и королевской битве большой привет! И это канал игровых новостей и видеоигр Алекс Гейм. И сегодня я вам расскажу об игре под названием Hyperscape. Все мы знаем такие игры, как Destiny 2, Warzone, Valorant, PUBG. Ну вот, Ubisoft официально представила Hyperscape, футуристичную королевскую битву. Помимо традиционного условия для победы, а это последний выживший, добавляется еще одно. В финале битвы на карте появляется золотая корона. Если кто-то сможет захватить ее на 45 секунд, он выиграет. Также в игре есть перки, а именно активные умения, которые разбросаны по карте. Их можно менять, а при нахождении копии они улучшаются. Такие умения есть и с оружием. Игра выглядит очень динамично и сочно. Как в игре Warzone и Apex Legends, разработчики добавили воскрешение. После того, как вас замочили, вы становитесь призраком и свободно перемещаетесь по карте. А если кто-то убил врага, то на этом месте появляется некий портал, благодаря которому ваши союзники могут вернуть вас в игру. 12 июля на ПК начнется открытое бета-тестирование, а в конце этого года состоится полноценный релиз игры на ПК, Xbox и PlayStation 4.
Welcome to the Hyperscape, our new fast-paced battle royale that brings verticality to the next level. In Hyperscape, up to 100 players will compete in a variety of game modes. Squad and Solo Crown Rush are the main modes where Battle Royale champions are crowned. Neo Arcadia is a virtual, shimmering city designed to encourage vertical mobility and fast-paced combat situations. From sky-high towers to deadly interiors, you will constantly need to adapt your fighting styles. Once the battle begins, your personalized deployment pod is your transport to the battle. You will be able to drop in any part of the map, so pick your drop spot wisely. Hit the ground running, because you'll start with only a melee weapon. Hotly contested landmarks are known to contain abundant caches of gear, but high risk brings the chance of high reward. Gear is found inside buildings, closed off by breakable barricades and inside supply crates located around the map. As you traverse the city, looking for gear and enemies, you'll discover the different environments create diverse gameplay opportunities and challenges. Your competition may come from any angle. Every battle in Hyperscape is a fresh experience where you leverage the varied arsenal you will find in Neo Arcadia. Your loadout is not determined by the character you choose, but by the weapons and hacks you loot. From full auto assault weapons to powerful energy blasters, there is a tool for any playstyle. Hacks are game-changing abilities you loot around the map that grant skills for offense, defense, and movement. You can loot two weapons and two hacks and swap them at any time if you need to change your strategy. The choice is in your hands. If you find a copy of a weapon or hack you already have in your possession, you can fuse it, creating an upgraded version. Each item can be upgraded several levels, improving magazine size, damage, or cooldown duration. As you discover your footing in the Hyperscape, your squad will be there to help you. Use the ping system to sync with your squad and warn them of potential threats or alert them to potential resources. If an enemy manages to take you out, the battle is not over. At zero health, you'll become an echo and you can help your squad by scouting ahead. When enemies are eliminated, a restore point appears in that spot. Find a restore point, and your squad mates can bring you back into the fight. As your game master, one of my favorite tasks is to keep things lively by triggering battle events, such as the infinite ammo event or the low gravity event. Viewers on Twitch help influence my choice and can vote on additional events, so remember to play the crowd. Keep an eye on your map contender. As the match progresses, sectors will decay and collapse throughout Neo Arcadia. If you're too late reaching a safe area,
you will take damage over time and may be exposed to enemy attacks. Those skilled enough will enter the showdown phase. The Hyperscape Crown will spawn in the final remaining sector. From here, you have two different paths to victory. Become the sole survivors or hold onto the crown for 45 seconds. You are now prepared for the Hyperscape, contender. We here at Prisma Dimensions hope you enjoy your stay.
Всем, кто еще не в курсе, на канале Alex Game проходят стримы по таким играм, как Warzone, Valorant, Fallout Westerland, RDR Online. И если ты тут впервые, не забудь подписаться на новый канал игровых новостей Alex Game. И, конечно же, поставь свой королевский лайк, мне будет очень приятно. А на этом я говорю всем спасибо и до скорого!